very first thing I want to say is that this is not an office, this is a family. Like, we are working from 8 from p.m. to p.m. and we never felt that when the time is passing. And the most beautiful thing about this organization is that the people in this organization are very disciplined. They are very disciplined. Like, I want to really thank Master Madhavi sir and the take-home couples and their associates and everyone here, like Sarju Bhau and our young man from Tamil Nadu Air Force campus. So they were very supportive, and like the first intention to come into the camp was that we just wanted to take a medical camp, just a medical camp, just treat the patient with pain, fever and this and that. But when we came to this point, we came to that point that we started bonding ourselves with the culture of this Gondwana land, because we never were exposed to this kind of thing. Like, there is a medical camp, we go professionally, we go there and we provide our service. But when it comes to this type of land, this type of organization, it is a particularly different kind of thing. And it is my commitment that I'm trying to commit more and more people with us. That there will be females as well as male doctors equally participating in the organization. And this platform provided us an opportunity to interact with many, many kind of professionals. Like, there are many lawyers were there. There are BHC scholars were also coming here. And especially I got to learn about this beautiful, beautiful culture. And what was really an amazing experience, a priceless experience, I can say that. And with my heart and soul, I want to thank my take-home brother and my ma'am and Madhavi sir. And special thanks to Pooja madam. She was so, she's worked day in, day out. Like, they're from cooking things to washing utensils and providing us meals every time. These people were the engine of this train. behind the curtain, they were the, like, you know, power of this organization. And many others, Surju Bhaiya is there, Satish Bhai is there, and everybody. I am so thankful to all of them. And thank you for making part of your team. Thank you very much.